Somebody told me, I just want me to speak to this. Well, I could do that. Just that. Nothing else.
Thank you. Thank you. yabuthina thola na yabuthina
yabuthilo
kare
mino mino
kubabukani thola na yabuthina.
Don't need you, oh, no, baby.
mzimba onge Ewe ndia yazi Endo ndizi faka kuyo
Thank you. with my feelings. No, this ain't really like me. Can't control my anxiety. Feeling like I'm touching the ceiling. When I'm with you, I can't breathe. Boy, you do something to me. With you, I can't breathe. Boy, you
We'll be right back. big mistake acknowledging this thought. Through that, the inhuman spirit tricked you and gave it permission to infest your lives.
What's an inhuman spirit?
It's something that's never walked the earth in human form. It's something demonic.
So, the doll was never possessed? No. It was used as a condiment. It was more than oppression. Demonic spirits don't possess things. They possess people. It wanted to get inside of you.
Given this unusual feature, the doll will need to be properly cared for.
Cared for? It should be destroyed. That would only make things worse.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.